Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Before we return to the scene, allow me to introduce the very talented band that are playing for you here tonight. On drums, we have Jeff Annabelle. Rocking the bass and guitar, Steve Voles. Singing backup, you have Fiona George and Diane Lynn Kidd. On fiddle, Michaela Mullen. Daniel Chachinski is playing keys. On rhythm guitar, we have Jean-Francois Asseline. And playing lead guitar for you tonight is Dave LaRue. And now, without further ado, here's Michelle Tracy singing My Delirium by Lady Hawk.
Drumming double time.
next we have Jesse Pasco singing an original song called I've Already Won.
Trouble in my head, shoot down.
Sparks Fly by Taylor Swift.
By the way, pass by little.
fan enough, Carrie Underwood. I hope you feel the same, because we're about to double down. It's time for one-way ticket. Carrie Underwood, Ali Merrill.
I need you when my heart's on fire.
Allison Nevels and Give Your Heart a Break by Demi Lovato.
Told me you'd never fall in love. Thank you.
Meg Nice. Here she is singing the Dixie Chicks. Cyrus.
Everybody.
Pasco the boss after this number. Here he is, doing Bruce Springsteen, Dancing in the Dark. Just when I thought I'd gotten this song out of my head, Michelle Tracy singing Diamonds by Rihanna.
Go, Michelle!
All right, so this is my last song of the night, and I want to dedicate this to Jeff. Where are you, Jeff? There you are. So I know it's your favorite song, right there, Allison Neville's Dad.
But I hope you enjoy this. Flying in the beautiful sea, I choose to be.
Montreal. It's an original number of hers called Kiss Me Like You Mean It. USA for Africa. That song went on to sell over 20 million singles, and here are your Ottawa Idols singing We Are the World. All right, thank you very much for joining us here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. But before you leave, can we get one big round of applause for the man who organized this entire event, Mr. Eldon Voss.
Thank you very much, Andrew. And thanks for a great job on the MC tonight. Great job. And then how about this band? Another round of applause for the band. Thanks, guys. I just want to say thanks for everybody for coming. And it's been a long haul here for the last 6 to 8 months with these guys. And it was a lot of fun and a lot of trials and whatever, they all, this is what we ended up out of Steve's basement in, after 6 months. What a great group. There's really too many people to thank, but I just want to thank the Algonquin, Holly's people, Mike and Ken and all the gang. They're really, really easy people to work with, and they make it as easy on everybody as they can, and that's what it's all about, I guess. So thanks again, and thanks for all the photographers. Jamie Johnson and his group, and Angie, Steve's daughter, for coming out. And this little guy here is our mascot for the last. Hey, Bentley! Hey, Bentley. Yeah. Anyway, I'm almost finished here. Thanks to Mark from Jeffy Photo and Kayla over there for doing all the work for the posters and the program you got tonight. And you can keep, you'll have a sample of when these guys are big stars, and you'll say you've seen it first. And, I guess that's about it. I want to thank the Michaela sister, too, for Mullen sister, sorry, Michaela Mullen. I brought them on for my brother-in-law, Tom Spence. He loves step dancing in Finland.
I think they should come up here, too, Eldon.
Yeah.
Eldon, I think the sister should come up here, too, so we can give them a good round of applause.
Yeah, where are they? Come on, girl. Woo! And all the hair and makeup people. How about that? There's too many for me to read here, but anyway, they made all these kids look so beautiful, and that's a hard job to do sometimes. Just kidding. Anyway, thanks for coming, and safe ride home.
Okay, so on behalf of all the idols, we'd like to thank you so much. Without you, we would not have any of this. So we got you this, and we all signed it.
Thank you very much. What a great show there. The class of 2012. Where's that thing? Oh, that rehearsal. Anyway, thank you very much, and listen to Ali's song on country radio. It's on Kick 89, the Montreal Week. That song was written by a friend of mine out of LA, so. When you hear it, it'll be up on iTunes soon, and you can download it. Thanks very much, and we're looking for good things for Jennifer, too. She's got some originals going. And Jesse's written by the same woman that wrote the happy song. So anyway, good night, and thank you very much. And thanks very much to Andrew.